Ladies and gentlemen, can I begin by congratulating Angelique for that very generous welcome and acknowledgement to country, and to extend my respects to the traditional owners on the land on which we meet, to the New South Wales parliamentary colleagues, to my federal colleague Matt Thistlewaite, great to see you. It's indeed a great honour to be here in Western Sydney. I have not been to Western Sydney ever before, but when my parents were first married and my father was a young officer in the Australian Army, they started their new life together in Granville. So while it's taken me 51 years to get here, I'm delighted to be joining in this celebration with you. We all remark and reflect upon how wonderful Australia is because of its multicultural heritage. And the great proportion of that multicultural heritage has been created by the stories of refugees who came to Australia. And we celebrate the refugee story in Australia. But in that celebration, I think we should also take some time to understand that the settlement of refugees has not always been an easy story. Refugees come to our country traumatized from their experiences, separated from their families. They come to a warm and generous country like ours, and it can be difficult. Discrimination, racism, Australians not understanding the richness that will come from refugee settlement. When I look around here today, Laotians, Cambodians, Burmese, Filipinos, all of us have brought our own unique stories to this wonderful country, and it is richer for it. And I'm proud to say that as a Liberal, I support a strong and vibrant immigration program. I support a very strong place for refugees in that program, past, present, and future. In Western Australia, when I attend multicultural events like this, I like to emphasize one very, very important point. When your communities are strong in Australia, you are able to support those people in your own communities, in your previous countries, that are not yet able to enjoy the full benefits of democracy and a prosperous livelihood. When I speak to the Burmese community in Western Australia, I encourage them to make their community as strong as it can be in Western Australia, because from a position of strength in Western Australia, they are better able to support Burmese refugees, whether they be in India or on the border of Thailand. So when we celebrate the refugee story, when we celebrate our multicultural history, I think it's very, very important that we spend a little bit of time to acknowledge the fact that while settlement has been a wonderful benefit and has been an exciting journey for many, many people, it's also been a very, very difficult one. And we should always acknowledge that. Watching the young dancers, I was reminded that we are now seeing generations of refugee stories in our country. And that's a wonderful thing to celebrate. And I'd just like to acknowledge the leadership and the foresight of those Laotian leaders, where this was once a dream, an idea, and I had an opportunity to have a look at the pictorial history at the front. Because by coming to Australia, dreams become reality for so many people. The great virtue of Australia is that when we participate in debates, we do so free of fear of violence. We do so knowing that whatever decision we might come at, we get to participate freely, and we know that whatever is the decision will be the decision, and it will not be contested by military forces, by violence in our streets. And so when we embrace the opportunity to have our say on what we want our constitution to look like later this year, know that whatever decision you make, you are free to make that decision, it will be treated respectfully, and the decision that our country makes will be respected without any fear from violence. It's a great honour to be here. I hope this is not my first and only invitation. I look forward to coming back to Western Sydney. Western Sydney is not very far away from Canberra. It is very, very far away from Perth, but as I'm doing it on my way home, it's a very, very easy thing to do. But can I just extend my appreciation for the very warm gesture and to all of my friends in a Burmese, Filipino. I was celebrating the 125th anniversary of Filipino independence just last week or 2 weeks ago in Perth. As a parliamentary member of the Liberal Party, I'm a very, very strong advocate for multiculturalism, very strong advocate for the refugee story, knowing always that human rights should be respected here, in our own community, but elsewhere in the world as well. Thank you very much.
បើបងប្អូនមិនទាន់បាន Subscribe នៅ Channel KKCC TV នេះសូមមេត្តាជួយចុចកណ្ដឹងហើយជួយ Like ជួយ Share បន្តទៅកាន់ប្រិយមិត្តរបស់យើងឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាផងសូមអរគុណ